A 5,000-gallon sewage spill will keep people out of the water around Huntington Harbour for at least a little while. The closure means no water contact, including ocean water sports, until tests confirm the water is safe again. It includes the Harbour Channel at Coral Cay Lane, along with the Coral Cay, Park Avenue, and 11th Street beaches. This is at least the third sewage spill in the area in the last 4 months.